Who's done this? I don't. Come on, Isa. Tell me what this does. first video that is performing stuff, and it is a little bit low light, and you know how taking any steps. So that was it.
The other one? No.
Alright.
Oh, yeah,
yeah.
Ma'am, you get, ma'am.
Excuse me. She's saying, if you like a bad one,
yes, ma'am.
Glad I can be. Yes, glad I can share this.
Are you
rolling?
Yeah,
rolling. I'm happy. It's a good energy. I'm going back to it.
I'm so happy and glad. We are privileged to have you here today and spreading so much of joy and positivity. And I don't think there should be a day for senior citizens. It's every day. Yes. What do you have to say about that?
So when she called me, I just felt. The people and the reasons why we do it, because it's years that I've been growing up, the dream is to please your parents, to do something for them, to make a home for them, and that's the reason probably why we are motivated to work. But eventually in that journey, I think what we tend to do is we don't spend time with our elders, and their time is passing, so is ours, and that journey I feel as this empty space where the reason why we started that journey is somehow lost, you know, the essence of it is lost. And this is such a beautiful way for someone to bring an age group that is ignored sometimes, and only in this country, sometimes I think it is mostly in this country that we tend to ignore a certain age group, or we say ke ab senior citizens ho gaye hain, to mujhe nahi lagta hai, mujhe lagta hai it's all there. You are making them feel young. You are making me feel like I am part of their journey, something that probably I have missed out. So I am extremely excited. I was more than happy to be here. There were no two ways. I am not going to miss it. And after I entered this space, the energy I am going back home with is love. And there is so much love. There's so much time, there's so much of, so many blessings. I'm going to go back with a lot of blessings. So that's completely made my day.
They've done a wonderful job with the easel and the paintings and, you know, the whole spread, the beautiful
spread. They say they've never done it before. They have not held a brush before. They've not painted since school and college. I think they're lying because when you see the results, would you say that this is something that someone has not done?
Look at them. A lot of them is like a reflection of themselves.
Absolutely.
I was just relating to it.
Yeah.
It's a reflection of them.
So, like when I see this painting right behind you, I say, she must be a very mean. She would want, you know, she would want everything to be in place kind of thing. So everything is very neatly done. The things are done so neatly. Like, she's got a lot of good energy and color.
Very vibrant.
Very vibrant. And so is her personality. When I spoke to her, that's what we have noticed. Likewise, everyone has it. There's an imagination, there's a color that comes through, I think, which is your personality that kind of comes through. So it's good that you're giving them this opportunity to also mingle and bond with each other, bringing a group together. Make space for me, I might be joining in soon. I'm almost there.
You know, colors are like expression, you put your emotions, it's a language. And then these all people come with me to NGOs where their young kids have left them for years. So we go, I'm associated with many NGOs and they all come with me. So we celebrate with them also.
We need to celebrate everyone, whether they are whatever age group.
Yes.
We need to celebrate their lives that they have led.
Exactly.
And whenever and however, I'm saying this, not in front of everybody. I can be part of something. If I can be part of enjoying that energy with you, I would love it. My pleasure.
Mara, that's such a wonderful thing that Peter just said. As grow younger, an integral part, founder of the organization, what do you have to say for putting this wonderful event together?
I feel, you know, time is the best gift you can give somebody. No matter how much you're earning, what you're doing, but when you give your time and bring smile on people's face, that's one thing.
That gives you the innate peace.
Exactly. And nothing more than that.
Like, we have held a lot of events here.
Yeah.
I think this is the most inspirational event, like mehendis and engagements and all. But this has been the most inspirational and very close to me.
Thank you so much. You know, in believing me, like,
I'm really happy. We need more people like you, because places are difficult to actually have a gathering here unless they are, like you said, for weddings and mehendis and these kind of functions that are high profile.
It's an opportunity.
I think what you're doing is also wonderful. God bless you. And I hope you have more space for God, more love.
Thank you, all of you, all for being on our panel again.
Thank you.
Mother, what would you like to say as a concluding note for putting this wonderful evening together today?
All I would say is, you know, Geeta Ma just added everything. Sorry, I'm saying Geeta Ma because
you're not allowed to say Geeta Ma.
Yes, the thing is, sorry, because see, when we have Navratris, you know, small Kanjikas could be portrayed as Devi, you know. Geeta Ma bolte. So from that point of view, I think this was like a blessing to all my Grow Younger team. And this is what I want to say, that the energy that we pass on to each other, this is all is lacking, and this is what it is, celebration. Because I feel Mother's Day, Father's Day, why do we celebrate only on those days? So this World Senior Citizen Day, I want every child to give special time and confidence to their parents, because they can do wonders.
I don't even know why it's called World Senior Citizen Day. I think it should be to celebrate your parents every day, no matter what age they are. And celebrate your grandparents especially, because had they not been there,
exactly,
you know how it works, right?
That's why hashtag young seniors.
Yes, absolutely.
And also a beautiful setup with a lot of nature, like plants.
Would you like to say anything for hosting this wonderful evening today?
Like I said, I want to thank all the beautiful, young, beautiful forever young ladies here. Be on our panel. It's great to host this event. It's been one of my best events. Most inspiring and most personal.
Thank you. I want to say in front of media one thing. I have made a lovely video for Mother's World Senior Citizen Day, and unfortunately I can't play this video here, but my very dear friend Sarita Chadda, she's from Delhi, and she made this beautiful, you know, video for me, and I just want to thank her.
Absolutely.
You're gonna post it soon online?
I have done it on my Facebook and Instagram, but I really wanted to show everybody how it's being supreme, you know, because it's a very good message.
We'll see it on the small screen. It will be as electric, because the thought and the emotion is correct.
Yes.
It is going to work fantastically.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Pleasure is mine. Thank you for having me.
Thank you. Trust
us again.
मैं बन लो किया मैं बन लो किया
बन लो डन हो जाओ
इधर मत इधर मत मैं लो किया मैं देख रहा हूँ
इट्स ओके यार
इधर मत
Yeah. आपको
आप प्लीज आइए
गीता मैम, आपको डांस करना चाहिए तो
मुझे याद रहेगा, मुझे
आंटी आपको डांस दिखाना चाहिए फिर
I love it too. Who made this?
I made this.
Really? Yeah.